What's good? Y'all know this is your boy Bossman the Savage, bringing y'all daily dose of Resident Evil Resistance. Today we are taking Daniel out to form a nice little dance party, aka the dance or die bill, but I still like to call it the dance party because we finally got the synchronized mod. I don't even know why I said finally, like I've been had it, but anyway, y'all know what I mean. Anyway, we finally got it ready in our little area two hand. We just haven't really had no time to use it. I tried to do it on stream yesterday, but apparently that didn't work out too well. Just saying. Gotta make sure I have my dances up in here ready. Alright. Let's do this. Dance party Daniel. Ready for action. Okay. We got Tyrone, Jill, Valerie, Becca. Okay. My main goal is to hopefully get them all to dance with me. If I can get them all to dance with me by area two, then we're kind of golden. Probably need to shuffle out my hand too, because if they get wind that I'm attacking them, they're probably going to go full sweat mode. But I'll probably start off with them, let them know that I'm friendly. And boy, don't you just love a hand that starts off like this. Okay. Okay. There we go. Get up. No. Stop. Really, Valerie? Or really, Jill? Okay. No. Stop. Hey, well, Becca got it. And Tyrone got it. I'm very concerned with Valerie and Jill.
Oui, that could be a key.
Taking aim. I've got this. Just like on the range. Steady. I've got this.
It seems like Tyrone and Becca got it. I'm more concerned about Valerie and Jill. Wait, can I switch dance? Oh, I sure can. Okay.
Still alive? Mostly?
Nice one!
Oui.
Way to go! That's perfect! Keep looking in!
Okay. Well, I gave Jill the chance to correct herself, so that's the good thing. Alright, now we get to have some fun. Let's see. Let's get rid of this, and this, and this, and this, and this, and this. Stop. It's me. What are you doing? No. Oh. What are you guys doing? It's me. Oh my god, they just ruined the damn dance party. Oh, now I gotta hop off and make another one. I really cannot believe this. Okay, now this is going to be kind of rough to do because the way they're playing right now is kind of ridiculous. It is me. Stop. Okay. You're doing too damn much. You're doing too much. Stop.
I have put in place led you here. You have no fault.
The fact that I can still control him.
Don't you worry. You'll get out. Come hell or high water.
I'm trying to do a dance party, you idiot. Stop. Okay, I'm gonna have to kill these guys because they're fucking this up. What? I missed? Okay. I tried to do a dance party, you idiot. You shouldn't have kept up with it. You shouldn't have waited. Come here, bitch. At least I made him use his kick.
The bars of the cage fall into place. So it goes, my friend. So it goes. Say loud.
Y'all shouldn't have just took the dance and kept it moving.
Not a problem. Let's move on.
Why are you still in this place? Don't you have somewhere else to go?
They didn't even give me a chance. They just went straight after me. Get out.
Get near me and I'll kill you. Let's
do this. I've seen faster shop mannequins.
And I mean, I tried to do the dance party with them. They didn't even give me a chance. They didn't even know what the hell I was running. I probably shouldn't have backed off and probably done it in the other area, but it's fine. It's whatever. I mean, they didn't give me a chance to do it, so fuck it. It is what it is. Let's try this again. Hopefully this team gives me a chance to do the dance party for you guys. All we gotta do is just get to area, let them get to area 2, and then we'll be able to kick it into full gear. I think in area 2, I kind of put it a little bit too close to the objective, which probably explains why they had went full sweat mode on me, but, you know, they did see me take control of the zombies, so they shouldn't have, you know, recognized, be like, oh, he's playing friendly, okay, well, let me back off, but they didn't, so I had to fuck him up. I'm sorry. But hopefully this team gives me a chance. Okay, this is a low. Oh, yeah, okay. I don't know about this match. They might try and whoop my ass. I think Jan might get it before the low ranks do. We'll see. Hopefully I start off with a creature. I'll probably test them to see which one I need to worry about, just like last time. I probably should have took out the sprays in my deck too, now that I think about it, because the sprays kind of like are a waste for doing the dance party for Daniel.
I have many adventures lined up for you.
Yeah.
Destruction, disease, all of the fun things that the modern world will offer us.
Careful.
This'll teach him any jokes.
What the? Really? Really, Martin?
Come over here. Thank you much. Do it again. Badass. Got him.
Okay.
That was creepy. Badass. Knock him dead. Got him. Fuck that.
Okay, so that's step one. I was kind of a little sus of Martin, but it's whatever.
Is it a lock?
I need to get rid of these damn sprays. I don't want no sprays in my deck. Stop.
There is bonjour. I see you. Bonjour. I see you. Bonjour. I see you. There is more fun ahead, and possibly death.
Martin, okay, you're pissing me off. Alright, hopefully we get to do this shit in here. I kinda don't like this, I don't like this first area too much. I think, I don't know why I said first area, the third area. Y'all know what I meant, shit. Anyway. Yeah, this third area got like a lot of tight spaces, so I think what I might have to do is sort of build up right over here.
When did they die?
How many do I have? Okay. And one more. Okay, we're good. Dude, once they see this shit, they're gonna flip out.
This really is not a very efficient way of ending your life. But
oh, I took the controller. I forgot. You can only have like 5. I shouldn't have set up 5. Well, that's gonna suck. I probably just throw her out.
She feels no pain. The perfect machine for this endeavor.
Okay, I think we're set. So now we're just waiting for them to complete the task. Here you go.
More food for the undead in this area. We get them hungry for you, in case you got this far. You know we set this up to tease you, do you not?
Do it again!
We never really expected you
You're
to get
good at
it.
This. It's a bit scary. Not bad.
Wow! I mean, wow! That was awesome!
Yeah, you gotta back up. They got infection on it. Well, okay, that was step one, at least. Okay, unfortunately, they don't have no dancers, so this is gonna kinda suck ass, but it's whatever. I was really hoping to get some of them to dance with me, but it's whatever. I expect it because they are low rank, so whatever. Okay.
Sometimes it's easiest just to do things yourself. You understand me.
It kind of sucks that they are low rank and they don't have no dances, but you know, what can you do?
Steady.
Hey.
Wow.
Hey. Stop. Stop. Stop that. Okay, yeah, you can kill him.
Wow! I mean, wow! That was awesome!
So, bonjour to the Reaper.
Why he quit?
Great progress, but such little
okay,
progress.
Whatever. This synchronized my kind of a little wonky, but it's whatever. At least it works, though.
Knock him dead.
Uh-oh. Might want to kill him. There you go. I kind of wish I could have got all of them to dance, but, you know, they are low rank, so I expect it. I mean, we did get one team dancing with us, but unfortunately, they decided to go sweat balls on us. Oh, wait, hold on.
Thank you much. Much obliged.
I mean, synchronized mod is kind of a little wonky. But once you get the hang of it, it's actually kind of fun, especially when you're doing vids like this.
Exit's clear. Way to go.
All right, you all can leave. Oh man. Well, at least they recognized the what I was trying to do, unlike the last team. I don't know what happened to that Martin. I really hope that he lagged out instead of actually leaving the game. But so far, the build was a success. Hope you guys enjoyed the video. Thank y'all for tuning in. Don't forget to hit that like and that subscribe button. And let me know if y'all want to see a part two of this. I was thinking about making a part two, but my goal is to really try to get everybody to like dance with me. You know what I'm saying? So if you guys want to see me do a part two, 5 likes on this video, and I will definitely try to. The only thing I can do is say try, because you know, everybody who plays this game is not too much up to date of how these types of builds work with, you know, dancing and shit like that. So I will try to do it, but once again, 5 likes and I got y'all. So thank y'all for tuning in, and as always, it's your boy Boss Man and Savage saying stay safe. And most importantly, most importantly, stay blessed. And I will see y'all in the next video. Peace.